So I've taken 4 yoga teacher trainings, and only one of them had a formal anatomy training. Luckily, this one was taught by Crystal. And this yoga teacher training was more about meditation, and so Crystal presented a lot about meditation and the brain. And it completely corroborated with all the studying that I had done about the brain and meditation. And so I felt like what she offered through that training was sound advice backed up by medical science, and I can't recommend her more.